What's going on, Maskaholics? Well, tonight we're going to be taking a look at a really, really badass mask from Unearthly Visions. This guy was sculpted by a really great artist named Jamie Ventura, and he was even kind enough to sign the inside of the fucking thing. So how cool is that? And it really wasn't that expensive. It was only like $80 and $20 shipping, so it was like $100. And the shipping and all that was like really fucking fast. It came in, he like mailed it on Monday, and I got it on Wednesday. So that's fucking fast. And plus it was like by registered mail, so there wasn't some dipshit deal where they like fucking gave it to one of my neighbors or put it in the wrong mailbox or any dumbass shit like that, like they did with my fucking brand new Call of Duty game. Like UPS was supposed to deliver it and they fucking gave it to one of my neighbors or some shit and keep saying it's delivered and it wasn't fucking delivered here, guys. I want my fucking game. Fuck you. But anyways, this is a really, really badass mask. It's got a superb paint job on it. It's all like mottled looking. And there's a lot of nice shading. And the eyes look really amazing. Look at the like fucking personality of this thing, man. What I really love about him is he totally looks like an old school comic book character, like out of a fucking EC comic or one of those ones that what's that guy's name that puts out those different you know, like horror books, those hardback ones that Craig Yost, I don't know how the fuck you say his name, but anyways, this guy totally looks like a guy from an old school like a horror comic. And of course my fucking mask is all crooked on the ghetto ass stand that I have it on, but this thing is really, really great. It's a non-wearable copy. You can get a cut or an uncut one. It came with this cool ass card, and like I said, the dude will sign them for you. It's pretty thick latex. It's not like super duper thick, but it's like thick and sturdy. Like it's only like slightly thicker than like a Death Studios Mr. Barlow or Shock Monster. It is slightly smaller than Death Studios mask. It's like more the size of a Trick or Treat Studios mask, but that ain't bad. I really, really love this guy. So if you want a really quality mask, check out Unearthly Visions. They have like a lot of really great masks like sculpted by Casey Love and Paul Daniels. They have a fucking badass swamp monster that is sculpted by Jordi Shell that I really, really want to get. So go over and check out Unearthly Visions. I give them two huge thumbs up, and I highly, highly recommend them to you fine folks out there.